Thank you. Thank you. Hey there, friend. How can I help you? Appreciate it. Seems I buy this near every day. Pretty standard fare these days. Okay, then. Seems I buy this near. Someone knows how to field dress, I see. You come see me again now.
Welcome, mister. First time to my shop.
All right, then. Better be good. Good. Good then. Do come back.
Hello, mister. First time?
Horse brushes and medicine in the corner over there. If you're the sort who needs that kind of thing. Always running out of that. Anything else? Is that smell? Is that you? A lot of folks like that. Goodbye.
You won't need that thing around here, you know.
That's what they're saying.
Welcome. And a very good morning, please.
What can I get for you? You're sure to have a splendid time here at our little oasis.
No doubt.
Whoa now. Please take off your mask so I can serve you comfortably. See? Isn't this a better way of doing things?
I hear the Thomas family is tearing itself apart over that inheritance.
Alas, such is the way of the world. I thought I was generous allowing our stable boy to sleep under the new canvas of the wagon.